Schaefer here with today's 2-minute tip. When you open an image or create a new Photoshop document with a white or colored background, the bottommost layer in the Layers panel is the background. There's only one background layer in each Photoshop document. You can't change the stacking order of a background layer, so I can't move it up or down, nor can I change its opacity or its blend mode or apply a layer style to it. So you may wish to convert the background layer to a regular layer in order to change some of those properties. There are several ways that we can convert a background layer to a Photoshop layer. The easiest is if you just click on the lock icon on the background layer. That will go ahead and create a new layer and automatically name it as layer 0. I'm going to undo. You can also double click on the background layer, and that will bring up the new layer dialog box. And it should give you a couple options. You can name the layer, change its blend mode, or its opacity. I'll go ahead and cancel out of that. Thirdly, you can go up to the layer menu, go to layer new, layer from background, and that will bring up that same dialog box where you can rename the layer, change its color, its blend mode, or its opacity. I'll go ahead and hit OK, and you'll see that I can now take the layer, and I can move it up or down in the stacking order, and I could apply a layer style to change its opacity or change its blend mode. So that's today's 2-minute tip.